Hello children, good afternoon. How are you all? Good? Yes? Okay. So children, as we have learned so many alphabets, right? Yes? We have learned so many alphabets yet, है ना? अभी तक हमने बहुत सारे alphabets पढ़े. अभी हमारे थोड़े से alphabets बचे. We have left with very little alphabets, right? Okay, so let's finish them. Okay, then we will start the new alphabets, right? They are the small alphabets, right? Small letters. अभी तक हमने capital letters पढ़े, mamma letters पढ़े. अभी हम लोग क्या पढ़ेंगे इसके बाद में, after finishing this, इसका finish होने के बाद में हम पढ़ेंगे baby letters, right? Okay, so children, now what is it? Look like this. Yes, do like this. X. What is it? X. Anna? Take two fingers. Do like this. X. What is it? X. Right? This is alphabet X. Now see the friends of the alphabet X. What are those? X for Xmas tree. X for Xmas tree. X for Xmas tree, right? Now what is it, children? See here. What is this? Yes, this is a xylophone. This is a xylophone, है ना? It is a musical instrument. जब हम इसको बजाते हैं तो music निकलता है, right? So it is a xylophone. X for xylophone. Now what is it, children? This is a x-ray. This is a x-ray. Yes, it take a picture of the internal part of our body. हमारे body के जो अंदर के parts है ना, उसका ये picture लेता है, right? So it is a x-ray. X for x-ray. X for x-ray. X for Xmas tree. X for xylophone. X for x-ray. Okay, now see here, what is this? It look like the x-ray. See, x-ray दिख रहा है ना उनके body के अंदर का, x-ray दिख रहा है ना. It is a x-ray fish, children. Yes, it is a x-ray fish. It look very different. It look like उसके internal parts भी हमको दिखते हैं. So it is a x-ray fish. Okay, now let's write alphabet X. Very easy. What you have to do? You have to make a rightward slanting, make a leftward slanting. X. Yes, like this. Rightward slanting, leftward slanting. X. Two lines बनानी है आपको. एक rightward slanting बनानी है, एक leftward slanting. X for X-ray. X for Xmas tree. And X for xylophone. Okay? Yes. Now let's find out the X. X ko find out karte fatafat. Yes. See, where is it? This one? No. This one? No. This one? Yes. Let's circle it. This one? No. This one? Yes, it look like this. This one, no. This one, yes. This one, no. This one, no. This one, yes. This is X. This one, no, 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 yes. So we have circled all X, right? X. Okay, now children, tell me the letters, the pictures which begins with alphabet X, with sound X. Okay, now tell me. Yes, what is it? It is a cupcake. Does it starts with X? No. What is this? This is a frog. Does it starts with X? No. What is this? Xylophone. Xylophone. This xylophone starts with X. And tell me this. This is an aeroplane. Aeroplane starts with X? No, it starts with A. So children, only xylophone starts with X. Now you have to color it. You have to color it. Let's color it. Have you seen xylophone? It is very colorful. So let's make it colorful. ठीक है, हम भी उसको colorful बनाएंगे. X for xylophone. X for xylophone. Let's make it colorful xylophone, right? Okay, which is left now? Let's take this color. Okay, so this is X for xylophone, right? It is looking nice. Yes, okay, so you have to color it at home. Now, next alphabet is alphabet Y. See, you can make like this. Y. Y, alphabet Y, right? Yes, it look like this. Yes, so Y. Y for yak. Y for yak. See, yes, you can do like this. Y for yak. This is a animal, children. Y for yak, right? Okay. Now see, let's write alphabet Y. What you have to do? You have to write a V. V likhna hai, simple. Make a line. Yes? V banana hai. Make a line. Make a line, or you can take a rightward slanty and make a line like this. You can write as you can find it easy. ठीक है? V बना और नीचे से ऐसी लाइन दो, ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं, और यू कैन मेक अ लाइन लाइक दिस एंड गिव अ लाइन लाइक दिस. Y, व्हाट इज इट चिल्ड्रन? Y, अल्फाबेट Y. चिल्ड्रन, अल्फाबेट Y हैज द साउंड ऑफ य, सो देयरफॉर वी रेड इट एज Y फॉर yak. Y फॉर yak. नाउ लेट्स फाइंड आउट द Y. ओके, yes, where is it? Here, yes, here you can see Y. Here, no, this one, yes, here is it. This one, no, this one, yes, this is Y. Y, right? This one, yes, this is alphabet Y. Okay, children? Yes. Now, let's solve this worksheet 2. Now, tell me which image begins with alphabet Y. What is this? You know that? Yes, it is a yo-yo. It is a toy. It is a yo-yo. Yo-yo toy. है ना, खेला आपने yo-yo. So yes, is it starts with Y? Yes, Y has the sound of y. So yo-yo. Let's circle it. Y is for yo-yo. So it begins with Y. Now what is it? Zip. It don't begins with Y. You see, children, what this boy is eating? It is eating an ice cream. And how it is doing? Yum. Yes, whenever you like something, what you say? You say yum, yummy. So it is, see, that boy has made a tongue like this. It means yum, means you are liking it very much. Bahut pasand aata hai aapko, to kaise yummy. So Y is for this yummy face expression. Yummy ka jo face expression hai na, iske liye. So Y is for yummy. What is it? Zebra. So zebra don't starts with Y. Okay, so children, we have learned today alphabet X and alphabet Y, right? So you have to write it in your notebook and practice it. Okay. So our session is over here. Meet you in another session. Bye-bye.